time for tea. Bit of onion. Bit of mushroom. Time to start crying. Onions, pain in the arse. Mixed peppercorns. Here's the idea, Oscar. Oh, man. Stop doing the onions, what a fool. Nothing too special, you see, just the little bolognese. I haven't had one for a while. Tesco, 5% fat, you know, whatever. I'm going to take down here, wanting some. So I actually parked up at the River Trent. Probably do a bit of fishing tonight, let's see how it goes on. see, inside the old van. We're not finished, but we're getting there. Shower. Just needs plumbing in. We've got everything at the back. Boiler. Job lot. Yeah. The loom. Say anything special. Dog's looking at me right now, thinking who you're talking to. I'm talking to everyone. Everyone's to watch it and think, yeah, lunatic. Lunatic one, lunatic two. Nothing posh about me. Just chuck it in a pan and have a blast, eh? So, Lloyd, let's find out whether you are actually. No added sugar. We don't have enough of that. Where's that? No added sugar. I'll put a bit of sugar in. Having none of that, Lloyd. What are you going on? 5% fat-free mint, no sugar, great. Jesus, man. Delicious food for cow tonight. Oh, the joys, eh? The joys. How did everyone get where they were in life? Where's your sight journey? Could Goes round branch, see, don't have to buy everything expensive in name. Sometimes, like the Lloyd Grossman, I fancy the trot. There we are. Just a bag of tents. That's all we'll do, mate. Door a minute, eh?
I might go a bit closer to everything.
It's all right. Oh, absolute starving. Come on, hurry up. Boil! Nice bit of bread to go with it. Cutting bread, you know what's happening, don't you? I think it's a little bit different. I can't remember the size because we're a little bit peckish today. Taste. Standard. That's it. So, yeah, people up there on a fishing bank, on a river bank, having a barbecue, tent, all sorts. Bless them. Can't speak a word of English, nor can I, eh? But you know what, if they're enjoying life, why bother them? obviously, but you know, there's a... There you go, bash the hell out of it. Come on. Mum wants belly feeding. Sandwich. It might be a bit boring if you don't like it.
Oh well,
each to your own. I'm happy with my life. Good. Better find a spoon. Coachy's gonna get fed as well in a minute. You know, that's looking at me, they have to say, where's my food? I'm doing this. Because you know I'm not gonna eat all that. That's it. Okay. So get that on. Right. See you later.